coup d'œil. Sad and angry drawings. Only sad and angry drawings from collection of my own drawings. Because what kind of person is the drawer? He will make those kind of drawings if he do not have some plan what he will draw. So it's basically true. This is drawn by myself year 2002. Sad faces all the way, collected from my, I don't know, maybe 500 drawings. Here are only sad and angry faces, basically, and a few happy faces. Speaking of anger and depression, characteristics present in children, in adolescence, present in a young age. When man is or woman is confused about his or her presence in the world. Few pictures, few drawings you see here. Feelings of anger, feelings of sadness, wondering, and boredness. I do not know how to say it in English. Feelings of rage, of wonder, sadness, etc. present here. Of course, this is some Pokemon guy holding a Pokemon ball. Pokemon Go game equals 666 in gematria. Different kind of people. Kids' faces. Some characters from Dragon Ball cartoons. Because at that time I watched Dragon Ball, of course, cartoons. Pokemon guy in rage feeling, and some happy and a bit sad faces again. Some Dragon Ball style drawn muscle man. Weird face. Muscle boy. Muscle boy. Guy that salutes you. Goku captured in this kind of fence. Another Dragon Ballish guy. So Dragon Ball is popular at those time of two thousand years. This guy scratched from one toy. Again, Dragon Ballish face. Staring at you. Fantasy weird face. This character, known in Dragon Ball, this guy here, I think I looked at some drawing and draw this guy. This guy subliminally holds his penis. I think that is unintentionally drawn by me. Or maybe it is drawn on some comic or television picture, I don't know. I saw this guy maybe somewhere, and maybe this is a subliminal message, guy holding his penis. Goku again. Fat face. So basically, those kind of faces. This is a nose present in Pokemon cartoons often. Those kind of nose are present in Pokemon. Digimon here. Colored successfully. Again, face of rage. Goku again. Unfinished. As I said before, I dislike coloring the drawing, so it is not finished. When I could draw these kind of Dragon Ball characters, as you can see here, I no wonder how they, Japanese guys, made enormous amount of different kind of mangas. It is not so hard to draw. And when you work in a team that produce mangas, hentais or every kind of comic, you have assistants of different kind of artists that know how to draw. So basically, if I alone draw these kind of drawings, I no wonder how can they make magnificent manga comics. For example, Dead Note comic. Excellent manga, criminalistic and fantasy comic book. I recommend it for you to read it, by the way. So that would be all. Bye for now.